post-game show. Chris, one of the Buff linebackers tonight. And before we get into a lot of things, I want to talk, and I was going to ask Coach, and we didn't, but talk about the character of this club a little bit. And what I'm pointing to is there was an injury that took place, obviously, tonight. And just
With one of the North American players.
And I just watched the teams go out and commingle and basically just try to pick each other up. And I was just impressed, the Buffalo players that went out there. And that just says a lot about you guys and your character.
Yeah. When we play football, we don't – when you say injury, you're like, man, that could be me. Because we play football, you know, it's a contact sport. So you're going to get injured regardless. You might have an ankle sprain. You might break an arm, break a hand. But when somebody get hit in the, and hurt his neck, that's, you don't wish that on nobody. So we just pray for him and hopefully he get well.
Chris, talk a little bit about tonight, coming into this one. We talked to Coach. Obviously, you guys changed your defensive scheme tonight.
Just a few players out.
A 4-4-3. And so what was the conversations like going into this one, getting ready for this one tonight?
I wasn't too worried about it. I was a little worried about it last night. But after the first drive, I was ready. But it was a little – because we never played that since I've been here, so – I was a little worried about it, but I was good at the first drive.
Did your role change tonight, Chris, in terms of what you were doing out on the field, having to step in a leadership role without Eric and Hayden out there on the field?
A little bit. I had to bring them up a little bit.
Yeah.
Tell them, hey, we got this. Don't worry about it. No more first downs, and then just keep them rolling.
Yeah.
But they had my back. I had theirs. So.
Freshman year, so go back 2 years ago. You have 114 tackles come in as a true freshman and just light the place up. You had a phenomenal year. Last year struggled at times, but I tell you what, one thing that Bryce and I have talked about throughout the broadcast this season is you have looked even better maybe than you did 2 years ago. Talk about overcoming maybe some things last year, because number 31 on the field this year looks like the madman that was making plays for the Buffaloes all over the field. Talk about your growth.
I pretty much took off season more seriously than college football off season more seriously. I gained like 20 pounds, and then Kozak had me running, and it just – hey, that's all the Kozak right there. He's
the strength coach, Ben Kozak.
This Kozak, and I'm more in shape now. I over the summer I was just reading plays after I work out, just go over the playbook, read a couple of plays, and then call a couple of signals, and just do that every day.
Yeah, I saw it really in the camp before the season started in the fall camp. One of the first practices I was able to watch, and you know, you guys have all those different numbers on, so it's hard to tell who's who. Mm-hmm. And I see this linebacker running from one end of the field to the other, running down a player and making a tackle. I'm like, who is that? And I look back, I go, okay, that's Chris Thomas. He's back.
I started learning the defense, learning what the front do, what the DBs do, and learning basically what I do, know my job fully to an extent. But I still got some stuff to learn on my job, but I think I'm pretty much getting it down.
Yeah. Chris Thomas finishes the evening with 6 tackles for the Buffaloes. They get the win 56-0, and that is going to wrap it up for us here tonight from Jay Ferg Field at Buffalo Stadium. Chris, thanks for joining us. And so we want to tell everyone thank you at home for watching this ball game tonight. WT with the win 56-0. Want to thank our Thunder Vision crew again. Camera operators Jordan Unfred, Jamie Abbott, Peyton Stokes, and Christian Osanaga. Our production assistant, Guillaume Devries, great job as well. And our director, our commander tonight, Chris Jaquess,
great job, and again, appreciate his military service and everything he's done for us, and just a good guy.
Goose, you can be my wingman anytime,
right?
That's how that goes.
All right.
Some of these young kids, they got to watch Top Gun. Watch Top Gun,
hey,
okay?
I know what Top Gun is.
Yes.
I grew up on that.
There you go. Final score, 56-0, WT with the win, and we'll see you next time in a couple weeks right here at Buffalo Stadium. Everyone have a good night, safe weekend, happy Halloween.